Hi guys, this is Julia Melin here for Hollywood TV at Canon's Project Imagination, presented by Ron Howard and Bryce Dallas Howard, that brought out 10 short films directed by stars such as Jamie Foxx and Eva Longoria. So tell me about Project Imagination. So you're part of it before, and you're here again supporting it.
Yes, so I'm the first graduate of the Project Imagination program. I made a film called When You Find Me, using the guidelines where you look at, for me it was 8 photos, and from those 8 photos you get inspired to tell a story and then make a short film. This year they broadened it dramatically, so there's 10 filmmakers, and my involvement was, other than I spoke with the celebrity filmmakers and said, you know, this is kind of how I did it, and this is was my process with looking at the photos and getting inspired by them. I filmed a series of webisodes to kind of share my process with the consumer filmmakers. And then ultimately, when there were 20 finalists, my father and I together were responsible for whittling it down to 5 winning films, which was truly one of the hardest things that we ever had to do. The films were brilliant and blew our minds, and intimidating, because it showed that because of Canon, because of the tools that Canon provides, they have affordable cameras at an incredible price point that are at the same quality of cameras that are being used in Hollywood. In fact, my dad, shooting Rush, he used a 5D for a lot of shooting.
Yes. Oh, he didn't tell me that. He shot with a 5D. That's amazing.
Yes, yeah. I mean, not for the entire thing, but for some key moments.
So how do you feel putting together this project with Canon, bringing, you know, photography and Hollywood together?
Well, I can't claim any credit for it. I didn't put it together. They came to me with the idea, and I thought it was really inspired. I thought it, you know, that it was a fascinating experiment. Wasn't sure what it would yield, but it turned out to be, you know, creatively incredibly stimulating. You know, I think it's benefited everybody who's joined into it. I keep saying, I think film schools should sort of use this as a kind of a part of a program.
It's been fantastic. I've really taken it seriously. I thought this was a great opportunity for me to get my feet wet, and, you know, and to have Ron Howard on the set, and, you know, to be able to lean over and ask him, you know, if you have any questions or any advice, things like that, was great. But to be able to direct one of my favorite actors, Tyron Turner, who also did Menace to Society, he was also, people don't know him, Tyron Turner was actually the guy in the Rhythm Nation video, the kid that was on the fence, you know, looking this way. So it was great to be able to have him in my film, and the whole experience was just great. I tried to cram everything I could into 11 minutes with music and craziness and women with beards and all kinds of crazy things. So I had a great time.
So tell me about your film that you did for Project Imagination.
I think I'm the only one that did an action film, which was really ambitious and fun. We had stunt doubles and stunt teams and blew stuff up, and I dragged my friend Amaury Nolasco in to act with it. But it was hard because I acted and starred, I mean, I starred and directed it, so it was a little heavy load.